town and get the power rank. Oh, wow, 40 bonus experience? Ain't nobody ever killed that raptor since the server launched.
Yeah.
My creature, arise, minion.
More people should learn.
These woods have changed a lot over the centuries.
Who built those statues of druids?
You haven't done your research, have you? That's what's left of the druids.
The ones who stayed behind. I can see why the others left.
This has one hell of a lot of stats on it, I don't know if it's any good for you. 22 precision and 30 condition damage.
No, it's not.
Okay. Smashy, smashy.
That's what she said.
Why'd she say that?
I don't know.
May Cormyr enlighten you.
They aren't all bad. The ones in the
south are terrible. What about the ones outside?
They're intelligent.
Do you have a question?
They become
the past should inspire the future.
Ready to rumble.
But what's that skill point? Actually, no, let's head towards that guy who's got a big old thing on his face.
What a horrible thing
Hello,
to say.
Guy.
What do you need? He's looking for his husk.
I know where his husk is. I saw it.
Sure, let's give it a go.
Fire. Wind. I sense something. Please aid me. I must return to my elder husk. Ride the Hylic from my grove so I can return to my shell. Hurry and defenseless.
Yeah, we'd be hurrying if you got a move on.
Hurry! Oh, look at him go!
Oh, you can tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man. No time to talk.
Yeah, it's probably that big old,
yeah.
Frozen thing we saw in the game. No rush, guy. No rush.
The problem with axes is that you don't actually have anything that heals, whereas a lot of the other things have a heal. Not a problem when you're frequently out of combat, but not good in a long fight.
Faster!
Hundred frog guys killed.
Now.
And everybody wants this little tree spirit dead.
I was gonna say, for a druid, you know, all the wildlife wants him dead.
This be good for you.
I'll check it against the other one. Yeah, it's better than any of my ones so far.
I'll send it when we're not in combat. Okay, the cat is going absolute fucking bananas at the door. Let's see if I can stealthily sort him out.
It's all good.
It's all good.
Why do frogs turn into roots once you've killed them?
Yeah, I think that's the binding roots that the druid is casting.
Ah, that makes a lot more sense.
Yeah.
Some wool. Nice.
We're almost there.
My old bones ache.
Yep.
Wow, he looks great with the speed buff on. Look at him go.
Yeah.
Spirit, your time is over. This grove is home to us now. Leave. Remain dead and never return.
It's harsh.
The Maguma have loved this land long before your kind was spawned. Depart and leave me with my husband.
Hylik, drive out this shadow. Break the tree. Fight!
Jump to it, brothers!
Take no rest, Bruno, every
head! I'm the master of life!
Now I have killed 100 frogs.
Excellent.
Frog slayers are we.
Dancing around that tree.
Getting
healthy. Jeez, we're still not even halfway in this event.
Date.
They die like flies.
Now we are.
Found a green quality tri-spear. Pretty sure they call a tri-spear a trident, not a tri-spear.
Yeah, it's just a spear.
Three of them sellotaped together.
Yeah, that's trying really hard. Oh, I just got a bit of lag.
It sure did, we got half a sentence, and then the other half a little while later.
Damn. Last thing I want to do is just get to the end of this event and miss out.
Then I say we win now.
I die.
Almost there.
A lot of EXP.
Hells yeah.
Is there another part to this?
Magoma's dogs will sleep in peace once more. And the wolves shall still grow. Be at peace, Council. May the sun shine ever upon you for your deeds here today.
Get in there. Quit yapping. Alright.
Now he's all flowery.
What are you trying to say? Onwards, let us do something else.
I'm gonna do... Oh, a bunch of stuff popped up for to grab. But what I'm gonna do... is go sort some stuff out. Gotta go feed the cats, and feed myself, all that jazz. If you want to pause the old recording, offline stuff.
Okay. We will see you guys after the break. Here we go again, back tailoring. Hopefully trying to hit level 30 with it.
Good hunting.
think rather than making more bags, which takes one hell of a lot of wool, Lexi offered to make me some bags with some of his iron stuff. So, I'm thinking I'll take him up on that offer. Okay, so I need the other part of sandals. Requires more spoons.
Up for a challenge?
That out of the way. Just short of being useful. Damn. Almost at level 90 though. Should be rad. So I have the panels. I need the padding. Whoops.
Traveler.
Enough said.
Another one. That's a shame. I'm not actually sure what's supposed to go in here with these to make something. I'm sure I'll find out someday. But not today. Some extra bags from Lexi. Still, I need to do something new and refreshing.
Up for a challenge?
Looks like I could craft things, but I need to smash some stuff first. Yes. So long, farewell. Now I should have a decently broad list of things to discover with all of these, because I can basically turn anything into something. So let's make some of the most basic stuff all over again. Well, again, I'm out of space. Damn you!
You must visit more often. Traveler.
Right, where were the ones with power on? Bingo. Thank you. Whoa! What is that of experience? Keep on coming across stuff like this that looks like it's going to be better, but if you count the one piece set bonus, you've got 25 power on that other bit of gear. Let's try and do a little bit more of that though. One of these. And it's again. Oh yeah. And now I'm all out of wall. Darn it.
Spirits of the wild welcome you.
Ooh, tempting. 1% magic find. So close to 100.
Good hunting.
Okay, I think this could work if I just apply a little bit more spool of war.
You must visit more often.
Give it a go. Wow, yeah, I should go with something that uses the leather like this. That'd be a good idea. We hope you enjoyed this playthrough part and watched it in 720p. Almost all of this page is interactable, linking to subscribe, the channel page, and the previous and next videos. Here are a few seconds to click to your destination.